décroche une dernière tour.
Il est en train d'écrire l'une des plus belles histoires.
Il va le faire.
C'est mondial, Antoine
Denaria. Il va le faire.
Le Denesso. Antoine Denaria est en train de
champion olympique. En 1998, on se souvient, Jean-Luc Crétier avait gagné à Nagano.
Scotland the brave indeed. That was a fantastic performance from Andrew Murray. The biggest stage of his career. And straight sets for Dunblane's finest over Andy Roddick.
An upset victory for Ai Sugiyama. She's ecstatic.
They want him to call him out. Gary Shaw is shouting across the corner, get him out of there. Well, that's it. It's all over. Lacey comes forward, embraces Calzaghe, but let the doubters be silenced. Joe Calzaghe is absolutely, utterly top-notch, and he is now getting a rightful embrace from his father and trainer, Enzo Calzaghe, because I don't really think that it gets very much better.
See, a lot of people thought it'd be a long time before we see a Busch Series regular win another Busch Series race, but this is more important than that. A part-time guy with a rookie driver, this is absolutely incredible.
Guys like the New York Jets beating the Baltimore Colts in Super Bowl number 3, David has truly beat the Goliath of NASCAR Busch Series races. David Gilliland wins in Kentucky.
Marcos Baghdatis fan yet? The dream, incredible as it seemed 2 weeks ago, of winning this title is alive for 3 more days.
Jim Howard getting it forward. This will be the last action. Away by Austin. He's had one look at the watch referee. It's it. United must replay. It's a big day for Burton. They have a replay at Old Trafford against Manchester United. And for the second successive season in the FA Cup third round, United are forced to play again against non-league opposition.
It's Eastwood this time! Oh, what a goal! Freddie Eastwood has given Southend the lead with a goal that any Manchester United player score.
There it is. The upset of the tournament to this point.
Well, this is thrilling. Ball comes in. A chance. Brilliant goal. Two, Celtic now, and Eddie Malone has scored. And the two players that were here and played last year against Celtic, Craig Bryson and Eddie Malone, are on the score sheet. The penalty had been saved, the ball came out, what a finish. It's unbelievable at Broadwood. It's Clyde 2, Celtic 0, Eddie Malone with a second.